DJ.
Say go DJ,
cause that's my DJ.
Say go DJ,
cause that's my DJ.
What's good YouTube, your boy DJ here, back again with another reaction video. This one's to Machine Gun Kelly, Rap Devil, Eminem Diss. I'm gonna leave the link in the description if you wanna go check that out for yourself, man. Without further ado, let's dive right into it. A lot of you guys was hitting me up about this. MGK responded to Eminem, and this is about to get crazy, you feel me? This is about to be my first time ever listening to MGK. And hopefully, he came crazy on this diss track, you feel me? Because if he did it, then I don't know. Eminem about to come crazy, you feel me? Eminem about to respond to this. I already know Eminem's going to respond. Everybody know that. But to hear 24 million in how many days? He dropped this September 3rd. Lord. 24 million in about, what's today's date? Today's in 2 days. All right. That mean he snapped because 600K likes? Okay, then, I mean, he snapped. We about to dive right into it, man. So, see what he talking about. That nigga Eminem came hard for niggas. He look just like Eminem, low-key.
Hey, somebody grab me some clippers. This fucking beard is weird. Tough talk from a rapper paying millions for security a year. I think my dad's gone crazy. Yeah, Haley, you right. Dad's always mad, cooped up in the studio, yelling at the mic. You sober and bored, huh? I know. About to be 46 years old, dog. Talk about I'ma call up trick. Man, you sound like a bitch. Man, I've been Haley.
Okay. He coming hard so far. He low-key had bars, you feel me? I like his flow so far.
Shit, mad about something I said in 2012. Took you 6 years and a surprise album just to come with a diss.
Oh yeah, I did see that. You feel me? They're talking about MGK. He was throwing subs on Twitter back in like 2012.
We know that you're the greatest rapper alive. Fucking dweeb, all you do is read the dictionary and stay inside. Fuck rap god, I'm the rap devil. Come a bare face with a black shovel like the Armageddon. When the smoke settle, his body next to this instrumental. I'm sick of them sweatsuits and them...
He's talking about he the rap devil, okay? But look, he called Eminem one of the, well, he called him the GOAT of rap. So, he's still giving him his respect. That's good.
Money ass, let's talk about it. I'm sick of you being rich and you still mad, let's talk about it.
Okay.
All of us sing dads from the Midwest, we can talk about it. The big bad bully of the rap game can't take a fucking joke.
Yo, this dude is coming hard. I did not expect this from MGK at all.
Yeah, I'll acknowledge you're the GOAT, but I'm the gunner, bitch, I got you in the scope. Little Slim Shady can't stand up. Both of us sing with ass from the middle. Little Marshall, my name's Colson. You should go back to recovery. Your ego is hurting just knowing that all of your fans discovered me. Hey, look what you've done to me. Dropped an album just because of me. Damn, you in love with me. Funny, but I'm hungry. I like it this, but you won't say them lyrics out in front of me.
Ooh, man. Okay, Rap Devil. Okay, MGK. Bro, real life wasn't expecting this. Feel what I'm saying? And it's not like a corny diss track, you feel me? No, he's stating some good facts. He's stating some good lyrics, bro. And it's just like his flow is good. Bro, it's nothing bad to say about this so far. Real talk. I really like this. No funny joke. Like his flow, his bars. MGK. It's my first time hearing about you, bro.
You rapper, that's a fun to me. Know that I'm dead ass Rihanna for a number. Just hold her umbrella, Ella, Ella, okay.
Ooh.
Ouch. You got an Oscar, damn. Can anyone else get some food in their mouth for real?
Oh, my God. Oh, he coming crazy. No. Eminem got to respond to this, bro. Like I said, if Eminem don't respond to this, man, then what was the point of coming for him on his album? You feel what I'm saying? And it's like, MGK came with some corny bars. No, he was ready. Bro, he dropped this on Labor Day. You know what that mean? Bro was in the studio. He was writing. He was like, okay, everybody having fun, Eminem? I got you, bro. He probably like 23, 24. I don't know how old he is, but he looked like he want this, bro. He looked like he won Eminem's spot, my dude. Bro is coming hard. I give him his respect, but, bro, I'm giving you your respect right now, but my man's with Eminem. Respond to this? I don't know, bro, because MGK spitting right now, and I never really heard of him, you feel me? I don't want to be biased and say Eminem is going to take this, you feel what I'm saying? Because I knew Eminem, you know? Eminem probably thought, you know what, nobody's going to respond to this, you feel what I'm saying? But MGK was like, I'm going to step up, you feel me? You talk about me, you talking about my name, you feel me? Because Eminem was putting words together, submachine gun, yo, bro was spitting, feel what I'm saying? So now MGK was like, nah, he go see this, man, and real talk, he backing himself up with this response. With this Eminem diss, you feel what I'm saying? Bro, I don't know. I fucks with this one.
Say it to your face, I'm an asshole. Oh,
and it's crazy too. My fault for pausing. It's crazy because, like he said, he gave Eminem his respect on this song. You feel me? He called him the GOAT and all. You know? He look up to Eminem. He called Eminem one of his idols. And he's just like, yo, now we gotta become rivals. You feel what I'm saying? And bro just spitting. Simple facts, he's spitting. Game though, you feel me? Like Eminem, you and everybody top 10. It's time to put the pen down. It's time to say quits. You feel what I'm saying? Ooh, MGK, bro. Lee.
An apology, yo, with a simple fact, you had a bitch to acknowledge me. I am the prodigy. How could I even look up to you? You ain't as tall as me. 5'8".
Right, he just said, all right, okay. I'm confused now. Right, he just said Eminem was his idol, or did I just get that wrong? Y'all let me know. You feel what I'm saying? But either way it goes, my man spitting. Simple.
You got an Oscar, damn. Can anyone else get some food in their mouth? For real. They made a movie about you. You and everybody's top 10. You're not getting better with time. It's fine, Eminem. Put down a pen or write an apology. Yo, with a simple fact, you had a bitch to acknowledge me. I am the prodigy. How could I even look up to you? You ain't as tall as me. You want to feed my daughter? You try to stop the money to support her. You don't want...
Bro, yo, big respect to this nigga, dog. Big respect to this dude, bro, but like I said, I'm not going to be biased here, you feel me? We gotta see what Eminem got to say. Simple fact, but as of right now, we giving this young man his respect because he didn't come here to play. No.
When all we talk about the action, text me the Addy, I'm pulling up scraps, and I'm by my fucking self, what's happening? EST Captain, salute me and shoot me, that's what he's gonna have to do to me when he realizes that it ain't shit he can do to me. Got an album called Kamikaze, so that means he killed him. He's fucked one rapper's girl this week, don't make me call Kim. Oh! Yo, size up your body and put some white chalk around it.
Okay, rap devil. Bro. Bro dropped this on Labor Day. That's the crazy thing about it, my dude. And he spit. He spit. Simple facts, man. The numbers proving it. 24 million in 2 days? Bro, let's see what the comment section have to say, man. Oh, my God. MGK made some valid points on this diss, but he praised him at the same time. Very clever. Yeah, that's what I was saying, right? He was calling him his idol, you feel me? He's saying, you know, you're the GOAT. And at the same time, he was making some valid points. I agree with you. A person with nothing to lose is a dangerous person. That's facts, man, because he hungry. He want Eminem's spot. You feel me? White boys bringing classic back. This shit is straight fire. I love Eminem, but damn, this song go hard. Simple, my guy. Simple. This part always kills me. This is the best thing for MGK career. Facts, you feel me? Because now, this about to put him on a map. Better believe MGK will be ready when Eminem responds. Okay. All right. I'm ready. We all ready for this. Simple fact. Simple. We all ready for that. Nice comeback. Respect. Eminem is better, but how did you bump this? yo, everybody giving MGK his respect, you feel me? But at the same time, nobody really being biased, you feel what I'm saying? Everybody say they respect Eminem, but this song hit. This song, real life hit, and, you know, Eminem is going to respond. Hopefully, MGK responds back until somebody really stops, you feel what I'm saying? So let me know in the comment section down below what y'all thoughts about this. This shit was crazy, dog. This shit was crazy. First time listening to him, and it's just like, wow. Feel what I'm saying? So leave a like if you enjoy, man. Subscribe if you are new. Let me know in the comment section down below what you thought about this. And let me know if Eminem is going to respond to this. And what should I listen to, The Fall or Kamikaze? Yeah, let me know in the comment section down below, man. I'm out.